course is right back there. It's one of our only golf courses. See that building built in the middle by the lake right there?
Uh-huh.
That's the new Ritz-Carlton, and it's on Surprise Lake. These are very large buildings.